what's so sudden, this epidemic? Why we arrived to a moment at the beginning of March where member states were competing each other, and competing on healthcare is really one of the worst things you can do during a pandemic instead of cooperating. And therefore, also for the future, it is fundamental that Europe not only create a strategic stockpiling, but also in particular that clarifies procedures, how to be ready for the future, and also clarify why we didn't do for the past. One of the things that we believe is that one of the reasons why was that there were simply other priorities, because healthcare was also in the last budget, funds for public healthcare were supposed to be cut by around, I think, something like 100 millions of euros.